Hello, I'm Daryl Otterson with the York County Economic Development Corporation. Welcome to Your Kitchen and the Rosian Commercial Kitchen here in the Central Market District in downtown York. The Kitchen Initiative is an effort of the NutriCorps Northeast Group, which is an affiliate of the York County Economic Development Corporation. Your Kitchen is a shared commercial kitchen incubator, which is available for rent on an hourly basis by food-related startup companies, entrepreneurs that may have food business ideas that they want to test out. Also, the agricultural community and agribusinesses can use the kitchen to work on value-added products that they may want to be able to sell to the public. And we also make it available for nutrition educators. Your Kitchen is really intended to help these types of businesses overcome some of the most significant financial obstacles to market penetration. Now, the Rosian Performance Kitchen provides a very aesthetic setting that will allow businesses to maybe showcase some of their special skill sets or talents that they have, and to promote their businesses or perhaps upcoming events that they may be having in the near future, all the while providing some very tasty samples to the patrons here in the market. Both the Your Kitchen and the Rosian Performance Kitchen are located here in the Central Market in the heart of downtown business district of York, as well as the Market District of York. Now, the mission behind this project was to create a downtown economic driver that would provide a place where we could conduct food, nutrition type of education, also provide worker training for food-related businesses, and be a place where business incubation can occur in providing services to small businesses in the food-related business industry. We're here at the Rosian Performance Kitchen in York Central Market, and as you can see, it's a great venue for demonstrations by area food businesses and chefs to be able to demonstrate their wares. It's a terrific time during lunch hour because the foot traffic is really high here, and so it gives an opportunity for these businesses to demonstrate to the patrons of the Central Market what they can do, what their talents are, and their businesses to really promote their businesses. So it's a great venue, and we encourage people to come out and be a part of it. Evening classes will also be scheduled in both Your Kitchen and the Rosian Performance Kitchen that will provide a variety of hands-on demonstrations in cooking classes, nutritional and education classes, things such as eating fresh foods year-round through canning and blanching, food safety education, and many other types of classes that will be available.
My name is Andy Little. I'm a chef at the Shepherd Mansion in Hanover, Pennsylvania. And today, we're here in the commercial kitchen at Your Kitchen at Central Market. And it's a really, really wonderful facility, and you can see all the great equipment behind me. And one of the things that we do at the Shepherd Mansion, one of the core philosophies for me in our cooking, is to expose people to taste and flavors of the area. And one of the ways that we do that is we work really, really closely with local farmers, and we also grow a lot of our own products and raise our own beef. This, in conjunction with the performance kitchen in the front, provides me the exposure to get out from behind the stove in the kitchen and really talk to people one-on-one about the food that we're doing and the really, really interesting concepts that we have in terms of exposing people to local food and exposing them to things that are grown literally in their backyard. I mean, not only is it an important piece for economic development, but it's an important piece for everyone's health, and I think at the end of the day, everyone feels good about it. So, again, really happy to be here in the commercial kitchen, also doing performances in the performance kitchen and helping bring people to this idea of eating like you live here, eating products that are grown in your area, supporting farmers who are producing those products, and really keeping it all in a really close circle.
As far as business incubation is concerned, Your Kitchen is a fully licensed commercial kitchen. It is available for rent by the hour, and it's located in downtown York, which will help stimulate small business growth in the city. But with the services that are available through the Entrepreneurial Support Alliance, we'll be able to continue to nurture those entrepreneurial businesses that are spawned out of the kitchen projects. Additionally, we have a number of local agricultural food producers that will be utilizing the kitchen to create value-added products that they can sell to the public. And our entrepreneurs can rent the kitchen on a first-come, first-served basis to test out their ideas for business activities without making large capital investments in equipment. The three main points that has really driven this project is that we want the kitchen to be a downtown economic driver of economic activity, promote nutrition education in our community, and to support not only the agribusiness community, but also business incubation in a great way for folks in the community to show their support and their spirit behind this project is if they want to maybe make donations of equipment or services to one of the kitchens. They can certainly provide funding in support of the effort, but we would also encourage people to come out and utilize the facilities either as a tenant, possibly come in and schedule some free performances, maybe attend some events, or even schedule some paid evening classes. And if folks would like more information about the kitchen and how to keep up to date on what is happening at the kitchen, you can visit our website at www.yorkitchen.com. That's www.yorkitchen.com. Or they can contact us at info@yorkitchen.com.